This is Dr. Srikant Yadav, oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm associated with Partha Dental Hospital. And now this is the child aged 13, 15 years old. She's undergoing orthodontic treatment.
There is a retained deciduous tooth and impacted
impacted tooth one, which was in unfavorable position. So we are advised her to remove of the surgical removal of the tooth and followed by implant placement. This procedure, whole procedure, is done in LA without any complication and without any discomfort. So followed by we replace the tooth with an implant.
After giving local anesthetic injection, we have elevated the flap. And, so this was the impacted tooth. Approximately, it's very close and near to the nasal floor, which was in unfavorable position. So we are removing this permanent tooth as much as atraumatically.